Yeah, these guys don't really crack everything. So nothing we really get to talk. They are John the Crackist. They're the crack. Have you guys been enjoying yourself? If you've been enjoying yourself, please, a round of applause for them. Celebrate them. Is it like you've been talking something about that they beat Pekin those days? I can't laugh. I say life. You were trying to tell story of those days where I never born you. Everything now I want to use Expo do. I will tell you about those days, my days. Somebody say my days. My days. You don't need to offend your parents. They'll just watch movie, they beat you. Why? Why you gonna offend your parents? Well, like, go out and watch movie. You go just see one small beginning. It's right that time, Akia Popo, we get to talk to an elderly once, anyhow, rudely. Mama would just take her upon herself. Just imagine, say, I meet the cursor. That time, maybe Akia Popo parents won't sit down, they can't draw a chair. The woman can't fall. God, they say, my son, you did this to me. You did. Mama would just say, if you do it, you go die. You go, I go kill. At times, if you see us now, we look so hard. Some people say, oh, this guy is very hard man, rugged guy. If you know what we've been through, those days we respect people when they wear eyeglass lens. Because if you say they don't read book well, they know too much. That's why they wear lens. That was how we were, that was how we grew up. We were raised that way, like, if you see anybody on lens, this guy, no book. Maybe it's a medical doctor, smart. But these days, not be so again. Who we are glass? Nigeria don't show her. You know what you don't see? Before everybody the verse, God, take Tinubu, give us Ibu, take Tinubu. You know what in Nigeria don't see? Now somebody promised that those state insecurity is coming. And Nigeria, we know they quit take advice. They said the stone where they see, not the blind eye. But blah, we know they see them again. And they show us. Sir, I have to appreciate our man of God. Please put your hands together for Reverend. Reverend, you know why would they clap for you like this? God bless you for showing us, for teaching us, encouraging us how to serve Christ, how to worship Christ. Because you can't want to. We confused, me, confused, don't give up. I don't know. If I go to this church, another thing they tell me. If I come back to this church, opposite of what did that church, they tell me. If I watch television, very different from what did the truth, fair talk. So I call the house, say, where is the way, the truth, the light, where? I got tired. That I mean, never sabi read Bible on my own, I must confess. I didn't want to listen to what did they talk, practice. So Reverend was preaching about knowing God for yourself. Knowing God. I better celebrate Reverend. Put your hands together for Reverend. So, I can't really know God for myself. Sir, I must confess, I'm a believer. I must confess. Once, I go to some kind place, I will just... So, I... When I was in the ward. So, me and my friend, a lady though, went out. She took some thing that she was not supposed to take as a child of God. So she drank something. Don't ask me what, something. I was surprised. Just one glass. She changed. She just looked at me and said, "You! We will destroy the world." I say, "Only me and you for one bottle of drink." Pastor, I don't see this. I follow my friend, go to church, all those prophetic church. Where what did they call the deliverance? They start from the keyboard. Who did they? Piano. Press something. Now they go for the see. Now, anointing must start from piano, organ guys. They have the way of bringing it. Just press anything where you know, say worship they use. And I'll show you the way that they run out there. I don't work out. I get where I find miracle, find miracle. I can ask myself, say, what do you really do me? And they say, may God give me money, but no, I'm not even ready to work. So what are they pursue? Now, just play anything to concern worship. If you hear something like this, just be in the mood of worship. All eyes closed, please. Remain silent. From this side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. I see J, like 9 J will call come out. You are J, right? J what? Jessica. Because, hold on. I was hearing the spirit realm. Jessica, Jude, Johnson. Who are you? Someone said Jessica, Jude, Janet. Good. Who is Jucynthia? She's not here. Somebody will just rock on. Jucynthia. Do I know you before? Have we met? If I be a man of God, slow and small, we'll use them again. Nothing will never see you. So that's why I can follow my friend, go to our church, it's in a prophetic ministry. Now we go. Me, I know somebody they do me in a normal health challenge. If I sit up, if I do sit up, do press up, do exercise, I'll do okay. That's my issue. The only problem I get for this life now, my stomach, my belly, okay? No, for real, I've done everything, I've gone to churches. He's here. He has come to stay. He's here. It's not going anywhere. There soon. So I went to prophetic ministry. Funny enough, I just did. And they bring me out. I see somebody facing crowd. I say, yes, sir. Me, sir. What do you do? You're a musician? No. You're a politician? No. So you're going to look my belly. They give me work where it fits me. Don't tell me anything. Allow God to do his work. You own businesses scattered in the country. I said, no. So what do you do? I said, I'm a comedian. Aha! Comedian. Yeah, hold on. Now, there is this thing I'm seeing. You have somebody in your family. You look very well like the person. I say, ah. So if Papa bore me, Mama bore me, who I go resemble? I say, just hold on. Because this thing that you are carrying, this thing, in your mind, you'll be thinking you are a big boy. This tummy. This is not tummy. I am seeing. Is it fibroid? Now I meet a man. After a priest finished for me, and you know, I get some boys where they always follow me, go show you. I see my poster, then they follow me, go. So they just see me for the area. They say I come preach for the church. They don't know, say, I actually follow a friend, come. So this one, I can't wait for outside. So I can't meet the pastor outside. Come meet and say, sir, that's the way you tell me. I don't really like him. He say, I didn't tell you anything. God was using me to talk to you. I say, so God won't use me. Correct that the way you do that time. So the guy say, come. Come carry me, go call her back off the church. Even if you must do anything to me, don't do it in public, okay? Do it quietly and let's go. I say, no, I don't want to do anything to you. I don't want to tell you, say, this belly, no be sickness. I want me and you agree. No be sickness. Now sit up. I lazy. I know if you do. I register for gym 4 times. I run. I know why they talk of this thing. No, for me, I'm saying this thing just to appreciate the church we are. I know what I'm saying. You will not understand. They made it so difficult for us to worship. For real, they made it so difficult. You know, you just be in a place where they will just suspend you. Like you commit sin, they will ask you to stay at home. So where will you get forgiveness from? And I don't know if you understand. They'll tell you, Brother Willow, I saw you in one worldly place yesterday. For that, don't come to church for 2 years. Devil just the answer, they're happy. Come home, my guy. Day with me, get away. So if you chase people from church, you chase people from church, where are you sending them to? For real. And I won't beg. This is Tinubu regime. Please, I won't beg. Anything God give you, manage it, thank God. Be grateful. No, I expect too much. I know what I'm saying. Now, Tinubu. Now, he built Lagos, but enough he built Abuja. For real. Those days, during the time of Jonathan or Obasanjo, for those of you who grew up in Benin, you buy egg roof. If you were lucky those days, you see two egg. Tinubu come for Benin Ring Road. Last week, we buy egg roof, we see Gadi egg. Egg, not be egg. I was shocked. Day before yesterday, I see Ekpo for New Benin, they buy ice cream. I say, Envu, the thing don't affect the gods. Gods are tasty. Days when our parents they beat us, and I know why the way we take grow, man, we don't wish our children to grow that way. Our beating they always start from washing plates because those kind of large family plates they plenty to wash, so they'll just call you, go and wash those plates. So you, as a stubborn child, you go to wash some of the plates, you go still throw some under bed, think say they know we'll catch them. I don't know if some people do that thing here. Yeah, mama. They have some witness here. So some of those plates, you're going to divide them. They're too much for you to wash. You'll throw them. Your mama, very observant. She will go back and bring all the plates from everywhere where you hide them. The more you wash, you're going to drop them. See, wash them. Boy, be, bop, bop, be, wap, be, wap, be. So while you're washing the plates, you'll be crying. At times, you just pick some. For those of us, we still pose the power line. We're so stubborn. Your pigs are your shots. I don't know what this one. So, for our mom, they beat us. She beat us. Like say she won't put us for court. Yeah, it was that bad. You see, slap like, come here. I could tell you, you know, I could kill you. So they don't beat us. So they don't get used to the beating. Again, when she could beat me, I could tighten my body. I should go be Odisha, Odishi. So again, when my mom beat me rich, he got vest, carry a big stick, take her and knock my head. Toa! At least that was the height. She was expecting I would fall down and cry. As he knocked her, ta! She was waiting to see my response. I'll call her, ooh, you not pay me, oh! So much can pick here, boom. So, it got to a point. My mom started looking for help to join her beats me, like collaboration. How many of us do our job? 2K to pack 2 million every Thursday. So, my mom called a solicit for support. Like, who they do launching? Made a join her beat me. So, guys, come plenty. Oh, come beat me! At the end, I can't start crying. Ajebako, you get the one I cry. Ajebo, I cry good, though. Then they beat Ajebo, very easy. Ajebo, you guys have pride. Just 2 spank on your cheek, you have the guts to cry. Only like this. Ajebo, I'll be doing. Ajebo cries so filled with pride. The mom will not say, it's okay, Junior, sleep. Okay, it's okay, Junior. I'm sorry, my Junior. And some Junior. Good Junior. It's okay, Junior. Then, Junior mama will come begin to sing some good song, some poem. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Junior will not get a problem. Will come sleep. You never know what time they talk. Our own will be like that. Make, beat us. When we finally want start to cry, our cry be like, say, we don't insult our parents. Our cry is so disrespectful. See the way our cry, they start. You want to kill me, want to kill me. You want to kill me. If you kill me, you'll shop me, yeah. If you kill me, you'll shop me one day. Your mama go shop you. So the thing go worse. They go beat you again. Beat you. Those boys no get mess you. After they don't beat you finish, the cry don't worse. Our cry they boot. No say music, they follow sequence. You know they hot once, they load. So our cry they load. Well, first of all, hey, 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 hey. Yo, oh, oh, oh. Mommy, oh, hey, hey, hey. Daddy, oh, oh, oh. That one kill me, oh, oh, oh. Then inside the cry, we're going to tell you everything where they happen. As we cry, Nepa bring light, we'll give you information. Nepa don't bring light, oh, oh, oh. Thank you.